Hi, my name is Laura Kitagawa, and I'm here with PCS Adventures today to talk to you about our newest freebie, Soar Like Superman. Have you ever imagined what it would be like to soar through the air like Superman? In this activity, you will build a simple catapult to launch a variety of objects towards different targets. However, let's use our imagination and pretend that you are a superhero who needs to fly to different locations around the community to help people in need. To make your own catapult, you will need 10 craft sticks, 5 rubber bands, 1 plastic spoon, plus a few items from around your house to use as projectiles and targets. Let's start by building the catapult first. Use 2 rubber bands to connect the handle of a spoon to 1 craft stick. The bowl part of the spoon should hang off the end. Place this stick on top of another craft stick and use a rubber band around the bottom end of both sticks. Set this aside. Now stack the remaining 8 craft sticks together and wrap 1 rubber band around each end of the stack. Pull apart the open end of the 2 craft sticks and slide the stack of 8 craft sticks in between. That's it. Your catapult is ready to launch. Now let's set up the testing area. Place your catapult on the floor in a wide open space. Find some items to use as targets. Sheets of paper, bowls, or plates work well. Label the targets as different locations around the community, such as a school, a grocery store, a post office, or any place where someone may need your help. Place the targets in front of the catapult at different distances. Remember, the goal is to land on the targets, not to hit innocent bystanders or destroy property around you. Superheroes always protect people and keep them safe from danger. Now, choose a projectile to be you as a superhero. Suggested items include mini marshmallows, large marshmallows, pom-pom balls, cotton balls, styrofoam balls, ping pong balls, or balled up paper or aluminum foil. Place the projectile in the spoon. Hold down the catapult with one hand and use your other hand to push down on the spoon. Let go of the spoon and watch your projectile soar like Superman. Try launching different types of projectiles. Test each type 3 times and record which targets they land on. Which projectiles traveled the shortest distances? Which ones traveled the farthest? This freebie is a great complement to the Science of Superheroes Enrichment Program for grades 1 through 3, in which learners design solutions to help their favorite superhero characters. Through 12 days of hands-on activities in biology, engineering, and technology, learners fly alongside Wonder Woman's invisible jet, sling webs with Spider-Man, and use laser vision to identify the real-life heroes in our world. Click the link below to download your own copy of Soar Like Superman, and check out our website at adventures.com to learn about the Science of Superheroes Enrichment Program. Happy flying!